Shouting News. Welcome to Shouting News Time. I'm Karch Karali. We now join you with the internet's 8,254th Sarah Palin joke.
Thank you, Karch. It's great to be here.
Good to have you, Governor. Your presence on the ticket has electrified the campaign. Your speech at the convention was watched by over 37 million people. Perhaps the speech's most memorable soundbite was a joke comparing hockey moms to pit bulls.
Yep, lipstick. Shake it up!
The comment has caused some controversy. Your response?
Oh, I think that the American guys and gals that live in this great land of ours can take a joke and they know one when they see one. Jokes and jabs and zingers, those are cool. And you know what else is cool? I sold a plane on eBay all by myself.
Well, there are some that have still failed to find the humor in the remark. We are joined by one such American today. We welcome to News Time now, Tug the Pitbull. Tug, can you hear me? Now, Tug, you were offended by the remark. Governor Palin, your response?
I think Tug here is overreacting because I think Tug might be an elitist. Can I finish? Can I finish? Down boy.
What the governor is trying to insinuate is that all pit bulls are vicious killers, which is simply not the case. That she's distorting the facts.
Interesting. How so?
Sorry, I thought I smelled some bacon there. Pit bulls can be vicious killers, so we can also be very kind and loving. It all depends on the environment in which we are raised. The governor seems to know as much about dogs as she knows about foreign policy.
Governor Palin, do you care to comment?
Hey, have you heard the one about the strawberry? What did one strawberry say to the other strawberry?
I don't know.
If you weren't so sweet, we wouldn't be in this jam. Okay? Amini Jad.
I think...
Saakashvili.
Governor, I'm afraid I'm not following.
Shake it up! I'm a reformer and a hockey mom.
Look, I may lick my own balls, but at least I have the decency not to go before the American people and claim I'm something I'm not. This woman is clearly not qualified, nor is she the maverick reformer she claims to be. She sounds like every other politician who comes down the pike. It's the same old news.
Get on the bridge to lipstick.
Look, I know feces. I eat my own feces on occasion. Quite frankly, what this woman is
doing
is nothing but feces.
All right, yeah. Let's see, we need a hat trick, don't we? We sure do. We
maybe
need a hat trick.
What
we need to do, we need to get the axis of evil out of here.
I'm moving to Canada.
That's all the time we have on Shouting News Time. Please join us next time when we shout about something else.